Welcome back to Doom. You're going to have to forgive me, I am getting over a little bit of a sickness. But anyway, before we go and visit that guy that's up there, let's go get something. Since I already said that I'm not a huge fan of the two upgrades for the plasma gun, let's go get something else. Wow, that one actually didn't seem like that much brainwashing. That's strange. Hello, you. I'm gonna borrow this. The heavy assault rifle. Might as well. Also, some armor, need health later at some point. Now let's go back and get that upgrade guy. Where was that? This way? Make sure I go in the right direction to get the upgrade, because I do want to upgrade the heavy assault rifle. Actually, both of the upgrades for the heavy assault rifle, I really do like. I'm actually kind of torn between which one I want, to be honest. You'll see. I think I know which one I'm going to get, though. Come on, elevator. Let's go get this upgrade. Hello, you. Aren't we glad we didn't, you know, do something foolish and buy the charge burst for the shotgun? Yeah, we're glad. Tactical scope and the micro-missiles. Both of these are actually really good. Scope, pretty obvious. Micro-missiles, they're really expensive as far as ammo usage, but they're micro-missiles. Yeah, heat blast, you have to shoot it to get any usage out of it. And stun bomb, which is... I don't use it too often. I'm gonna get micro missiles because I normally actually get the scope. Takes a little bit while to get up and going, but it's not bad. Also, at this point, I think it consumes 3 ammo per shot. We can actually fix that. Grab that ammo efficiency. Greatly improves reload time. That's nice. Actually, most of these are not nice. The bottomless missiles, you can sit there and just fire them until you run out of ammo. Normally, and secret found, normally the micro-missiles take 3 ammo, I believe, and then it becomes 2 with the upgrade. Anyway, let's move on. Get one of our last secrets, actually. I think after this one, there's only one left in this entire level. Is there? No, there's 2. Where's that other one? Anyway, Praetor token. I'm not gonna say no to these. I don't know why you would. You know, upgrades are really nice. 2. That should be enough for this. The secret sense, that really only works if you actually look at the compass. Otherwise, it is rather useless. And to be honest, most of the time when I'm looking... or going around, you know, killing things. I'm not looking at that. I'm looking at, you know, not dying. It's vaguely more important. There's an audio log. There's a information log back there. Let's go get that. I actually skipped an audio log? Silly me. Well, an information log. Resource operations. There's that bug again. Also, it has a nice little reference to the original Dooms. WAD E1M4. Yeah, don't be selfish, Tier 2 is for everyone. Just like death. And demons. Anyway, that should be everything that I need up until this point. Okay, I remember where the other 2 secrets are, so that's not a worry. I don't need shotgun ammo. Don't need much of ammo at all. I mean, then again, we haven't encountered anything recently that actually needs ammo. Nah, you're repeating. I thought maybe it'd be something important, something, you know, new. But no. Also, in this next area, we get to see the return of something. It's a little bit different than in Doom 1 and Doom 2. But, to be honest, I'm not against it either. Not like I really needed to glory kill you, but, you know, it saves on ammo. I don't know if you can die to the micro-missiles. I actually don't have an idea. Let's get this, Berserk Pack. Just punching the crap, and this guy. Mostly want to get rid of him, because that guy is terrible. Berserk Pack does not save you for much. You still take damage, you can still die during it. But when you can one-shot any enemy that's on the screen, do you really need, you know, immunity to things? Come here. It gives you a nice little warning to say that, hey, your Berserk is running out. Get rid of you. Where are you going? Come back here. Yeah, it eats through ammo. It really does. But then again, I'm not gonna really complain. They are really nice. I do like the scope too, though. Didn't want to be down here. Nah, that's fine. Come here, you. Oh. You died awfully quick. Hey! Have a grenade. Yeah, I blow myself up quite frequently. Is that all of them? No. I love the explosive shot. I really do. Honestly, you know, later on in the game, I find myself, despite having much more powerful weapons, I find myself using the combat shotgun a lot. Because the explosive shot is just that good. You know, not against, you know, really strong enemies, but for the most part, I mean, if you can kill, like, 2-3 imps with it, why not? Okay, so we've run out of imps to kill. That's good. Let's get one of our other secrets. Let's not fall in the hole and die to RPG. That's not good. Our goal isn't there, but, you know, we're gonna take the scenic route. Because screw doing it the normal way. You can go over there, there's really nothing over there. Nothing, you know, collectible. But you notice that the bar up top does pulsate with the upgrade, but again, it's hard to notice while you're dealing with a whole bunch of stuff. And also, most important one to get. Because he does that. And when the game tells you what it is, that it's the model for Doom Guy, it makes a little bit of sense. You know, he's basically giving himself a bunch of respect. Which I'm fine with. You know, with Doom Guy the way he is, you know, he responds to everything with violence. It's fine. It suits his personality, I suppose. There we go, finally getting somewhere. Maybe actually get a report on this stuff.
I'm blocking your access to the facility scanner. Come to the Vega terminal, and I'll give you what you need.
Really, Samuel? Really? Really? Also, I don't know if I pointed this out, but 2 is the shotgun. Yeah, it's not 3. Threw me off, too. No, that's another one of those minor nitpicks. Not really important. You get used to it after a while because, well, 1 isn't punch. Or the chainsaw. G is the chainsaw. Haven't actually used it, have I? Have I needed to? That's the better question. Excuse me, rude. I love blowing stuff up. It's fantastic, especially when they just spawn in. Nice free armor. Is that it for the imps? I mean, it's not important that I kill them all. It's just I don't want to be harassed later. For the most part, that's what it is. And there's also a possessed security guard in there. Don't like them. I mean, they're not that hard to kill. You basically just have to blow up stuff behind them, you know, to bypass their shield. But they also have a shotgun. They're actually really painful, to be honest. And they can slap you with their shields, which is even more painful. There, thanks. Went between his legs. The, getting hit with the shield is actually really painful. like, surprisingly painful. Can I hit you? Thank you. Excuse me? Anyway. Oh yeah, I don't need health. Let's grab that, because I don't really have a lot of ammo for it right now. Actually, RPG, you're pretty much full up, so I don't know what you're talking about. We do have a log, though. Let's grab that. Possess security. Yeah, they're not super... Kills 2, glory kills 20... What? What? Okay. That's better. Why did it say 23? I don't know. That's really odd. Huh. Yeah, micro-missiles are fantastic. Oh! Let's not actually stand in the way, shall we? There is another one of the shield guys in there, that's why I'm being a little bit on the, paranoid side. Let's grenade them. Switch back to the I'm practically out of ammo for this. And, you know what? Yeah, they have a shotgun. They're... Or we could completely skip the animation, you know, whichever. Getting hit with a shield is very painful. It really is. Excuse me, pardon me. And our last Praetor token for the level. Thank you. And I didn't actually need to chainsaw that guy. That was kind of a waste, but that's fine. If I really wanted to, I could, you know, go back and go grab some fuel, but I don't think that's necessary. Unless there's some, like, right and back in this room, but I doubt it. No, I don't see any. And again, I'm not looking too hard either. Hello, you! Wow. Oh, another one of you. I hate... Damn it. I hate those things. Mostly just because of, you know, it is what it is. Oi. There we go. Excuse me, guys. Could I have some health back, please? Thank you. Yeah, possess security. Not hard to kill, they're just as fragile as the possessed security. Not the possessed security, the possessed soldiers. They're just kind of a hassle. They really are. It's actually probably my least favorite enemy in the game, so... I've completed the game. Least favorite enemy is probably the possessed security, just because... You know, you screw up with your explosive options, considering we don't have, like, you know, the rocket launcher. They're kind of just a huge pain. You know. Anyway. That. Weapon upgrade point. Can I use those? I have 2. No, I can't actually afford anything right now. Oh well. It is what it is. And there's the heavy assault rifle model. You can look at the model itself in glorious... closeness and whatever, you know, if you want to.
It's a gift.
I like presents.
Take it. It will give you strength, help you on your journey, if you can withstand the power surge.
If? I don't like that word, if. Argent Cell. Thankfully for us, Doomguy is quite, accepting of Argent Energy. Now, you have the 3 options of health, armor, and ammo. Right now, I don't think armor is that important. I mean, it would be nice to have more maximum armor, but we're not seeing too much of it. Health and ammo are the other 2 things. Health is obviously useful, and ammo is too as well. I think I'm gonna get health.
presence through Ars installation is critical. According to the records, Dr. Aim, the invasion originated in the Lazarus facility. It seems that a hell wave was activated, transforming 64% of all UAC employees into the creatures you see roaming throughout the facility. The rest were killed by the demons released from their holding cells by Olivia Pierce.
I feel I should apologize for what's happened here. Some of my employees took things too far. Olivia was the cause of all this, and I believe you will have to deal with her in time. You may not agree with our research, but know this. We exploited Hell and its resources because it was in mankind's best interest to do so. What you now see in this facility is the cost of progress. But none of that matters now.
There is an emergency in the foundry. The regulators have been destroyed and the core temperatures are now destabilizing.
They've overrun the adjacent facility. If the venting turbines aren't re-engaged, neither of us will survive the meltdown.
Well, not dying horribly is kind of nice. I don't know why that is so quiet. Like, after the first time I went through this, it seems like that bit of audio is just really, really quiet. I don't know why. It's so strange. Just to show these, just to get it out of the way. Artifacts, Berserk. Which is nice. And let's just get rid of that. So that's it for level 2. Yeah, hopefully that little sound thing with, you know, the thing with Vega and Dr. Hayden, hopefully that doesn't continue to be a thing. I don't know why it's doing in the first place. I mean, settings, audio, you know, the voice is up to max, so I have no idea. Like, all the sounds are at 50. I don't know why that one bit is super quiet. I have no idea. That's it. Satellite back online, the full scale, blah, 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 blah. Yeah, Olivia Pierce. She's a little bit nuts. You know, releasing ammo into the... ammo? Yes, releasing ammo, no. Releasing demons into Mars. Into the UAC facility. And, well, being a cult leader.
After running more diagnostics on the active Praetor suit, it appears that I can accelerate the upgrading of your arsenal by measuring your combat effectiveness. I have added a tracker to your helmet's display.
Oh, neat.
The facility will not allow you access to the turbine room unless the demonic threat level is brought down inside the foundry. Our security systems cannot be overridden.
Yeah, so just that one little discussion when we get the Argent cell just goes, the volume goes way down, and those two little calls were fine. So hopefully it's just that one point. Maybe I'll see if I can find a place on the internet where I can download this sound and lay it over it and turn it up a little bit. But yeah, combat effectiveness. Kill stuff. You know, up in the upper right, I don't know if you can really see that. But I can get 5 more weapon upgrades just for killing things. Which, I don't know about you, but that's like free. I mean, you're not going to say no to free stuff. Also, another bot that we're not going to use right away. Environments, excuse me! That was rude! You're not supposed to jump by it. Excuse me. Pardon me. Just get rid of you jerks. So yeah, the bot over here, we're not going to use that. Because, again, I'm not really a big fan of the plasma gun ones. But we'll be getting something eventually to work on him. So possessed soldiers, 3 death from above, 2 collectibles, we're doing that anyway. and kill 3 possessed with 1 explosive barrel. That's not bad. Anyway, next time, more Doom. Hopefully I don't lose much. Hopefully I don't have to re-kill those dudes. I'm just really kind of curious. But yeah, level 3 Foundry. Foundry's actually a really good level. I like this level. You know, the first two were kind of, well, I did miss a little bit of, lost a little bit of stuff, but that's fine. Next time, more Doom. More killing of things. And hopefully, I can refill up on my fuel, too, since I wasted a little bit. Anyway, until then.